We are the lives our ancestors dreamed to live. So let this poem be the eulogy for the old you and me, as today we are now the new Mr. and Mrs. Perfectly flawed king and queen that was once a faded dream.
Trust me, it'll take your heart. Trust me, it'll break your heart. Yes, it's so underrated. When we say and play with love,
trust me, it'll take all of it and break your heart. Every day we pray in love to the God of it. But it's so good, so good to be loved by you.
Yes. Hey, I was like,
I'm just, man, I'm about to be real emotional. Babe, I love you so much. Like, today is a great day. What can I say? We'll be able to look back at this 40 years from now and be able to see, and on May 26th, what this day is all about. It's changing lives.
Now when I say take your heart, I'm not talking robbery, I'm talking lots of talks and texts to cause to be the one we ought to see, though talks and texts could get the point from A to B. My X, Y, Z and all across the board, the alphabet, the cause to be. The alphabet with tossing lots of nets across the board, it's all on me. Like every I, Gemini to Equimini, but I don't cry. Eyes up, boots tied up, it's you, him and I, loving by you. Life's due too quick, man, we in it now. Nothing by you. The flight's due too quick, yeah. We in the sky.
It's so good, so good, so good to be loved by you.
What's happening, family? So we're getting ready to ride in the horse and carriage to our big extravaganza on this awesome day. Blessed to see my Mr. King as his missus.
I promise to praise you no matter what you go through or what you deal with. I will have you above me and I'll be beneath you holding me.
Yes, it's so good to be loved. So good, so good to be loved by you. Yes, it's so good to be loved by you.
but it was said pain that intertwined us two. Somehow we knew the magic and medicine of what laughter could get one through. Again, it was God's perfect selection, a divine connection, a deep reflection of the queen I am supposed to be. We knew it wouldn't be easy, but believe me, you are the inner peace of Patrice. And for that today, I let my heart speak. I love you from your head to your stomach and even down to almost your feet. Maybe your ankles. Maybe your ankles, but even for those ashy things, I'm still thankful.
My vow to you is to protect you. Protect you like a woman protecting her edges. That type of protection.
That point. Yeah. I like that. Okay. Yeah.
I vow to protect you like your grandma had the plastic cover over the couch that you couldn't go in. Mm-hmm. Only grown folks can go in. That's how I'm going to protect you. Okay. I vow to pursue you. Mm. I vow to pursue you like the LAPD pursued OJ on the highway. I vow to praise you like when they call you into the room to dance in front of all the other adults and say, come on, man, go and show me what you're working with. I promise to praise you like that. I promise to praise you no matter what you go through or what you deal with. I vow to give you peace. Not a piece of my mind, but the peace that surpasses all understanding. Mm. I promise to give you the peace that you will not have to worry about anything. The peace where the vow actually is victory over whatever. Mm. That's the peace that I vow to give you. And through all we go through, I vow to be a pillar. That I stand strong for you. That I got your back, your front, all of you.
And my edges.
And your edges. I vow to you guys to love your mama unconditionally. I vow I'm what your dad prayed for. I vow to hold up the standards that your dad always wanted you to have. I vow that you are just as he's my son, you're my son, you're my son, and you're my daughter. I vow there is no such thing as a step anything. I vow you are all my children. That's your brother. I vow that no matter what, we're going to make it through everything. Amen. That's my vow to you guys. I love you, sons and daughter.
Well, Donald, we're here. And the power invested in me through the state of Indiana, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your queen.
That's all we'll have when the world is through. Cause baby, we ain't got nothing without love. Darling, you got enough for the both of us. So come on, baby, make love to me when my days look low. Hold me in close and don't let me go. Make love to me. So when the world's at war, that our love heal us all. Right now, baby, make love to me. About guns, but I
you hear our conversations, outrageous. You smile and I smile and I say, ooh, this is getting personal, personal, personal. Let's stay for a while and play. Girl, let's make this a moment. Oh, giving you the best of me. Amazing. 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 Oh, having you close to me. Amazing. Outrageous. Oh. Give your best to me.
If she had to do it again, I wouldn't even let her, because she needs to be married to you. I appreciate you for taking the load off of us. Because, baby, she crazy. But it's a good load. It's a good load. I don't pray for nobody else as hard as I pray for y'all.
I just want to say that over the years, like I said, we were 11 years old. We have prayed, we have cried, we have prayed, we have cried, we have rejoiced. And I'm just so happy for this day. This is the day that we talked about when we were little girls. We plan to have kids on the same day. Move in when we move out, you know? I just want to say I'm so thankful for my brother Donald for bringing Jesus out of my sister.
Come on now.
So I end up meeting Patrice and Donald. He called me like a little while later, months later, and said, "Hey man, I think I love her." I said, "Man, go on, get out of here. You don't love her." I said, "You don't even know her." I said, "You don't love her." He said, "Yes, I do." I said, "No, you don't." "Yes, I do." "No, you don't." I mean, we did that probably about 10 yes I do's, 10 no I don't. "No, you don't." I'm like, "No, you don't.
You tell me to be the greatest man I can be for J-Lo, and you tell me that even though I might make mistakes, I just have to always come through and just provide for her, and that I have to, that she has to be the number one woman in my life." And that's what I see right here. I see that she is your number one woman in your life, and I am proud of you for that.
Look at me, I'm all the way turned up. I ain't smoking, but my homie in here burnt up. Yeah, I'm working on him, but he straight though. Couple girls tryna twerk it on me. Wait, no, no.
Hold up.
Before you even roll up, I'm in here with my lady. Can't you see me, man? I'm sold up. Man, I'm in here tryna celebrate a birthday. And you know I'm good to win, it's a work day. No matter, we still gon' kick it. And we ain't getting trippy. No Molly in my sipping. Ain't fighting nobody, ain't nobody said tripping. And Southeast Dago in the building. Shout out to Peter Pan, Skyline Imperial. We out here tryna function. Holler if you with it though. Probably think I'm rolling, I'm just high on the spirit, bro. The only thing we popping is the truth. You don't hear me though. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. But what I got, you need to know about. Cause homie, I'm turnt, 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 I'm turnt. Everybody's slow motion, leaning off the potion. I tell them I'm straight, trying to keep my mind focused. Came 40 deep, clicked up, crew love. Got them looking at us crazy cause we so turnt up. Yeah, homie, I'm turnt, I'm turnt, I'm turnt, I'm turnt, I'm turnt. I ain't popping, rolling, and I ain't burnt. So tell Mary and Molly, I don't need them to party. Someone woke up in the lobby trying to locate their body.